Pickett keeps it, running in for the touchdown, his second of the night.
Well, none of it would have been possible without the throw to Tasir Mack, but that was Kenny Pickett as well. They go with a little fake lead play, and then the quarterback's going to keep it with a lead blocker.
Sam Howell, can he do it again in the fourth quarter? To the end zone, incomplete, and Pitt survives in overtime. Their coastal dreams are still alive.